am going to show you how to connect the TBE200 with the ITS600 in order to check the tire thread, brake discs and dot scan. After that you can generate the report using the ITS600. First of all, very important, you need to connect the internet here, WLAN. Internet should be connected in TBE200, and then Wi-Fi Direct should be enabled here. Secondly, we'll go here in the TPMS section, accept, select the car, next. In ITS600, you can check the TPMS sensor, make the diagnostic, programming, relearning, everything. But importantly, for the TBE200 function, you should go to here, smear detection. Wi-Fi Direct should be enabled in TBE200, and then you click here. After that, we'll scan for the nearby devices in TBE200. This is the serial number, and this is connected. Now, next part, once you will use the tire thread option in TBE200, normally, then you will swipe it and scroll it here. Now it's showing wear analysis, maintenance suggestions. Now for the tire condition, you can take a picture also. Let's see, like that. This is the picture taken on the tire. You can save it. Tire condition, normal. For the tire dot, you will select here, open. And here, like that. Here you have the option to either you are reading the tire dot in the normal direction or opposite direction. Here we have in the opposite direction. So I will just, most for this function, internet should be connected with the TBE200. The reading and it will be seen. Now it's showing the tire age. Specification you can select, what kind of tires you have, which brand you have, all these options can be selected. We have load settings, structure tire code, and it's saved. Now, once you check each tire, same can be performed for all the four tires. So here in the ITS600, you see the LF is showing the data, and the data we have read from the TBE200 will be shown here in the picture, is showing tire condition, tire dot, brand, and all these information. Whatever we will choose in the TBE200, it will show. For the report, you'll click here and it will show you the report also. The report. So anything that you read from TBE200 will be shown here as a PDF. You can save it as a PDF or email, or print it directly using a HP printer or any Wi-Fi printer. You can print this one. Now, if you want to check both brake disc and the tire thread in the same report, you should use the quick check option, where it will give you the option to check the tire and the brake disc as well. So let's say if I want to check the tire thread, okay, and just for the
brake disc for the same tire. Here it will show me both the things in the report. As this is the old data, so now it's showing me the brake disc condition also and the tire condition also.